What if you could own a jet-powered aircraft that costs less than a modern supercar? It might sound impossible, but the Sonex Aircraft SubSonex JSX-2 makes that dream a reality. Compact, powerful, and astonishingly affordable for what it offers, this tiny jet kit plane is rewriting the rules of private aviation. The SubSonex isn't your average experimental aircraft. At just over 5 meters long, with a wingspan of 5.5 meters and a distinctive V-tail at the back, it looks like something straight out of a sci-fi movie. But behind its compact, wedge-shaped design is a performance machine with the thrill of a superbike and the freedom of flight. The story of this aircraft begins with John Monnett, a pioneer in the world of home-built aviation. Inspired in his youth by wooden aircraft models, Monnett went on to establish a decades-long career building lightweight airplanes that broke speed records and won admiration in the aviation community. His early designs, such as the VW-powered Sonerai, set world records for speed and efficiency. Over the years, Monnett created a range of innovative light aircraft, each proving his commitment to making aviation more accessible. In 1998, he founded Sonex Aircraft LLC in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, right in the heart of the famous EAA Air Venture Aviation Gathering. Sonex specialized in producing kit planes, aircraft that enthusiasts could buy, assemble, and fly. With lightweight materials, clever engineering, and affordability, Sonex became a respected name in the kit plane industry. Then came a bold step, fitting a small but powerful jet engine to a Sonex airframe. Enter the SubSonex JSX series. Instead of relying on conventional propeller engines, the JSX-2 is powered by a Czech-built PBS TJ-100 turbojet, the same engine used in military drones and light sport aircraft. Producing 1.25 kilonewtons of thrust, roughly 200 horsepower, this little jet can propel the SubSonex to speeds of up to 240 miles per hour, rivaling superbikes in power-to-weight ratio. The prototype, JSX-1, took its first flight in 2011, and the improved production model, JSX-2, followed soon after. It came equipped with refinements like pneumatic landing gear and even a ballistic parachute for emergency situations. A two-seat variant with an upgraded engine was later proposed, showing just how ambitious the SubSonex program became. But perhaps the most surprising development is its military potential. In partnership with Navmar Applied Sciences Corporation, Sonex developed the NASC Tracer, a UAV-ready jet based on the JSX-2, complete with payload capabilities for advanced missions. This leap from backyard hangars to defense contracts highlights just how versatile this tiny jet can be. Of course, the big question for many aviation enthusiasts is cost. While the words private jet often suggest millions of dollars, the SubSonex JSX-2 tells a different story. The base kit starts at just $50,000, with the full package, including engines, avionics, and essential hardware, coming in at around $147,654. That's less than the price of many modern supercars, yet it offers the speed, thrill, and prestige of a personal jet. And buying one is surprisingly straightforward. Customers can order directly from the Sonex Aircraft website, choosing colors, interior fabrics, avionics, and accessories, much like speccing out a high-performance sports car. This level of accessibility and customization makes the SubSonex one of the most exciting aircraft projects of recent years. In the end, the SubSonex JSX-2 is more than just a kit plane. It's proof that innovation, passion, and engineering can bring jet-powered flight into the hands of enthusiasts without breaking the bank. With its combination of speed, affordability, and jaw-dropping cool factor, the SubSonex stands as one of the most unique and thrilling machines in modern aviation. So here's the question. If you had the cash, would you take the controls of this superbike with wings?